Hi, it's Kerry. This video is for viewers age 13 plus. Sumatran tiger. Their stripes are closer together and its fur is a darker orange than any other subspecies, better allowing it to blend into its tropical rainforest habitat as an ambush predator. Their whiskers are long and strong and are able to pick up vibrations in the jungle, and their ears are small and round. Sumatran tigers have yellow irises and their tails are about half the size of their bodies. They require adequate vegetation cover at the ground to stay hidden from prey and humans. Sumatran tigers generally hunt at dusk and can travel up to 20 kilometers in one night in search of food. Unlike other members of the cat family, the tiger cannot outrun its prey and needs to use camouflage to ambush a meal instead. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Silvery Lutong. Komodo dragon. They are the largest lizards, reaching 165 kilograms and greater than 3 meters in length. They have strong limbs and a powerful muscular tail. Komodo dragons hatch from eggs. Young Komodo dragons live in trees to avoid falling prey to older members of the species, a type of cannibalism. Although Komodo dragons can see 300 meters away and can hear a restricted range of sound, its sense of smell is its primary method for detecting food, and the tip of its tongue is its primary scent detector. Males communicate dominance in mating and feeding order by wrestling in upright positions. Javan plover, Sunda clouded leopard, is native to Borneo and Sumatra. On Sumatra, it is sympatric with the Sumatran tiger, whereas on Borneo, it is the largest carnivore. Their canine teeth can reach 4 centimeters in length or longer. White herons in Ubud, Bali. Javan leopard. Leopards first reached Java from the Asian mainland via a now underwater land bridge some 600,000 years ago. More than 500,000 years before, modern humans set foot on the islands and now make up the Indonesian archipelago. The Javan leopard has a relatively small size. Body length ranges up to 160 centimeters with a height of 105 centimeters. Its weight can be up to 70 kilograms. The subspecies of the leopard that's endemic to Java has a distinctive color dotted all over its body and can also be melanistic, black like this one. In general, the fur is brownish yellow with black spots. Black spots on the head are smaller. Mandarin fish, they are poisonous. Babirusa has a head and body length up to 110 centimeters. The tail is up to 32 centimeters and height at the shoulder is up to 80 centimeters. Males use their tusks to fight with other males for the right to mate with several females. They are swift runners and often swim in the sea to reach offshore islands. Asiatic bear and sun bears. Sun bears are the smallest bears. They stand 70 centimeters at the shoulder and up to 1.5 meters from head to tail. The tail is short at 7 centimeters and they can weigh up to 65 kilograms. They have a very long tongue, up to 25 centimeters, and it is used to extract insects and honey from small crevices, earning them the alternative name honey bear. The paws are fairly large with 10 centimeter sickle-shaped claws and naked soles, which helps in climbing up trees. Mount Bromo is an active volcano in East Java. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read and answer your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.